guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is actually a super impromptu video. I had no plans or intentions of doing this video, but I thought, hey, why not? I'm doing this anyways today, so let's just film it and yeah. So my mom was just in town this past weekend and it was great to have her in town, but we had to rearrange some stuff and also just like with the chaos and how busy we were all weekend, we didn't get to clean nearly as much as one, I like to, and two, as we normally do. So our life has just been a little bit chaotic and I can't do it anymore. So I'm gonna take this afternoon to clean our apartment fully. It is a disaster right now. Like almost every single room other than I think our guest bathroom and Bash's room are so messy right now. So I'm just gonna clean and I just thought I would show you guys because it seems like a lot of you guys like those clean with me videos. So we're gonna do another one today. Let's do it. Is all clean. Honestly, that took almost exactly 1 hour to do everything. So I'm shocked. I thought it would take a lot longer, but I'm very happy that I got it all done while Bash was still napping. Reuben was home to help with Bash and that was his main responsibility while I cleaned. I just wanted to clean. So he watched Bash, I cleaned. But yeah, I think I even have time to eat lunch before Sebastian wakes up. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like these clean with me videos, let me know. I know I do like a lot of cleaning, even in like my day in the life vlogs, just cause it's something that seriously happens all the time. And I'm sure like not even just moms, but like anybody can relate to having to clean a lot. So I don't know, I just find these videos super, super satisfying and I like to do them, so I like to share them with you. Let me know if you guys like them. I'm gonna go ahead and officially close this vlog. Thank you guys for watching and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.